In Philadelphia, a call to action to keep a high school from closing. Eyewitness News at Sister Cities Park, across from the Cathedral Basilica on the Parkway. Students from John W. Hallahan Catholic Girls School held a candlelight vigil and protest. The Archdiocese announced last month that they plan to close the school. Organizers say that the school empowers girls and it would be devastating if it shuts down. Hallahan was the country's first all-girls Catholic high school.